sa mga multo na wala naman doon. Parang kung ang dami natin nakikita multo, wala po doon yan. Just to ito historical fact. Our party has been advocating for federalism since 1982. Si President Duterte naka-shorts pa noong 1982. So hindi po ito para sa kanya. Okay, so yung mga sasabihin nyo na this is meant to extend him for 17 years, say 72, plus 17 years, 89 years old. Gusto ko ba niya maging president? Wala po yun. So, wag po tayo masyadong mag-imagine. Kasi 1982 pa po itong advocacy na ito. And it's based on an analysis, structural analysis of the country that we should be open for more than just adopting laws. Maganda kasi yung proposal na Senator Lacson, yung mga concepts doon, ang gusto nga namin, gagawing constitutional concepts. Ganda yun, village empowerment, but constitutional concepts para